Homestead, Pennsylvania, the home of U.S. Steel. And the men down at the Homestead Works are sharing one last meal. Sauerkraut and kielbasa, a dozen beers or more, 100 years of pouring slab, they're closing down the door. And this mill won't run no more. There's a silence in the valley, a silence in the street, a silence every night upon these cold white sheets. My wife stares out the window with a long and lonely stare. She says you kill yourself for 30 years and no one seems to care. You made their railroad rails and bridges, you ran the driving wheel, and the towers of their Empire State are lined with Homestead steel. The Monongahela Valley no longer hears the roar. There's cottonwood and sumac weed inside the slab mill door. And this mill won't run no more. So me, I'll sit in Hess's bar and drink my life away. God bless the second mortgage and the unemployment pay. And my ex-boss, Mr. Goodwin, he keeps a-shaking my one good hand. He said, son, it's men like me and you who built the promised land. We made their railroad rails and bridges, we ran the driving wheel, and the towers of their Empire State are lined with Homestead steel. The Monongahela Valley no longer hears the roar. There's cottonwood and sumac weed inside the slab mill door.